Tonight, two teenagers have been charged in the shooting death of a Hoover teenager, Isaiah Jovan Flowers, and a 15-year-old whose name isn't being released also because of his age, are both facing murder charges for the death of Tyreek Tootle. It happened in December at Elevation Hoover Apartments. That's on Little Valley Road. Investigators say the shooting stemmed from a drug transaction.